fantastic. My heart is plastic. You can brush my hair and touch me anywhere. Someone save me from this bad daydream. I'm trapped inside these dolls with no escape. They all just dress me up and make me play their games. They all think that I'm perfect, but it's all fake. Blonde hair and a plastic body covers the pain. Nobody can hear you scream behind a picture perfect smile. Nothing's ever what it seems. Behind these walls it's all a lie. If only you could really see what happens when you sleep.
Oh my god, I literally hate girls. They're so annoying sometimes. Like, they're so catty. Like, you know what I mean? Like, oh my god, I'm literally one of the boys. By the way, these are fake glasses, but I look so cute today, right? I look like I'm on fleek. Yes, queen. By the way, I'm the queen. Oh my god, you're Joshua's best friend. What are you doing here? He likes me? Me? He's coming here? Like, to this? Oh my god. He likes me, or does he like me? Okay. Oh my god. Ah, scrunchies off. It's my chance now. Suck on that, Susie. Ah. Oh my god. Hey, Joshua. What?
I'm gonna be just like you. No matter what you say I can do, I'll follow you until the day I can smile at you and say, big brother, I'm just like you.
And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kinda free. We're still the kids we used to be. See if I still bleed. And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kinda free. We're still the kids we used to be. I put my hand on the stove to see if I still bleed. And nothing hurts anymore, I feel kinda free.
Hey, can I borrow a pencil?
Oh, I'm so sorry. This is my only one right now. I'm sorry about that. I'm so sorry. That is so weird. Where did that come from?
I hate all men. But when he loves me, I feel like I'm floating. When he calls me pretty, I feel like somebody. Even when we fade eventually to nothing, you will always be my favorite form of loving.
All right, class, we will be going over what we would do if a school shooter enters the building. And yes, Olivia?
Run. What else are we supposed to do? Crumble the paper and throw it at them?
No, you will hide.
What is this, hide and seek? What if I'm in the hallway and I see a shooter? What am I gonna do? Give them a box of chocolates for them not to shoot me?
But you won't be in the hallway, so you will stay in here and I will turn off the lights.
Don't you think turning the lights off will make us disappear?
We will be in the corners, and if they enter, we will be throwing chairs, tables, I don't know, something heavy.
What are we, the Avengers? Hiding in the corners, what are we, some packed tuna? I'll be jumping out that window.
No one is leaving the building, and if it happens, I will cover for you guys.
Okay, Superman. stay in here. What is the shooter gonna do? Take attendance? I don't know about y'all, but I'm gonna run and turn into a damn cheetah.
You know what? Everyone heads down. How about that?
Yes, Mrs. Bennett? You're heading to the restroom? Do you want me to take control of the class and report to you about what happens while you're gone? Sounds good. Okay, guys, since Mrs. Bennett is gone, I am in control of the classroom. So you must A, obey whatever I say, and 2, respect me. Got it? Okay. Girls, you are way too loud. I'm trying to do my algebra work, but I can't focus when you guys are yapping. Zip it. John, why are you making paper airplanes? Who are you intending to throw those at? Don't do it or else I will report you. Miss Bennett, thank God you're back. This class was terribly behaved. Becky and Julia were talking so loud and John was throwing paper airplanes at people. They deserve to be punished.
You smell just like vanilla. You taste like buttercream. You're filling up my senses with empty calories.
Hey, can I get the Wi-Fi password? Huh? The boat's sinking right now? Okay, cool. Can I get the Wi-Fi password? Oh my god, guys. First time drowning. Kind of nervous. I'm honestly not worried because according to science, you need to drown in something that's wet. And water's not wet, so we'll be fine. Honestly, just put the boat in rice. Why has no one thought about that? I'm so smart. Like, what the fuck? Oh my god, thank you so much for the life jacket, bestie. Wait, does it make my ass look fat? No? Okay, we don't need it then. It's fine. We don't need it. Hey, can you hold my phone to take a photo? Yeah, thank you. Make sure you get the sinking lifeboat in the back, too. Thanks. This boat really said wop. Everyone go like my recent on Instagram before you drown. Make sure you do it before you drown, okay? Everyone go do it now. You should ask that little kid in the water if the water's warm. Hey, can you stop drowning for a second so I can talk to you, please? What? Water's going down your throat? Is it bussin'?